again. Seems you caught me daydreaming, slipping again. I keep stumbling in darkness, searching for light, but it's humbling to know I've been full of shit my entire life. It's come to a point where I've just realized I'm 24 years old, a baby just about to begin this life. I sat silence on my mind, screaming, drowning alive. Been so hot, it came down from the clouds, and I don't know why I never left. Guess it was from all the stress, from fighting my shadows, subduing my demons with the zest. I guess it blessed, but too much of anything will kill you. So it's been a while, been on a journey, but I've come back home to travel through time and space just to show the ego identified with the body pollutes the soul. So kick, push, inertia, move, my go, woke from my dreams. So do this with love, and the universe will unfold.
I fell asleep amid the flowers.
I fell asleep amid the flowers.
For a couple of hours.
For a couple of hours.
On a beautiful day.
On a beautiful day.
Daydream.
Daydream.
I dream of you amid the flowers.
I dream of you amid the flowers.
For a couple of hours.
For a couple of hours.
Such a beautiful day.
Such a beautiful day.
Yo, I step up and turn my dreams into reality. I see you dating, hey mama, aren't you proud of me? Not worried about him, no excuses, pardon me. I flow fluent, creative artistry, possibly I'm the target, the home point, like it's archery. Once this fire started burning all the verbal leaves, courtesy of me, amigos, compadres, they can't stop me. I'ma keep flowing till the ground leaves my body. As a kid, had dreams of making it big, but never followed the script. They never care about what I said. It's like every verse I penned went over their head. That said, believe half of what you see and none of what you read. So as I sit here underneath this flower, let my mind drift off pip over the hours. Can't seem to understand anything I planned.